the sequel. Oh, wow, I'm so glad my team friends are on speaking terms now. I don't know what I'd do if Frisky and Charlie kept being mad at each other. Whew, what a relief. The fire feels nice and warm, so warm I think I'll open a window. Lovely, lovely night. And oh, I think Frisky's coming. Brown sugar! Brown sugar! Oh my gosh, I've never seen anything like it. It's Charlie. I think he's going crazy. What are you talking about, Frisky? Well, he's acting all weird, and he's like jerking, and ugh, I don't know what's happening. Brown sugar, please, you have to come. Oh, and close that window, it's raining. Oh, okay. Okay, well, it doesn't matter. We have to go find Charlie. Where is he? I think he's in his house. But I'm worried that he might have left because he saw me going to get him. All right, come on. Calm down. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Hey, wait for me. Oh, gosh. He could have got away from there. First, he was acting all weird and stuff and saying like she's gonna, that I was crazy. She was going to go get... she was gonna, whoa, what was I saying? Oh yeah, she was gonna go get brown sugar and candy more catnip. Here we go. I'm fine, everything's okay. Nothing wrong with me. No, no, no. I don't know what's up with her. I think she's the one who's a little weird. Don't you agree? Am I talking? I'm talking to that air. I'm fine. Okay. Yum, yum, yum. I just love my catnip. I can eat this stuff all day. I really wish I knew what was up the whiskey. I really want to know, wish I knew what was up with the whiskey, or whatever her name is, earlier. Oh well, she probably will find me here, so I can eat my catnip in peace and quiet. Home sweet home. Hey, don't take that catnip away from me. Yum. Even dares try. Ooh, they will get beaten up. Ooh, yeah. Ooh. Woohoo. Ooh. Ooh, that just feels right in my stomach. Ooh. Whoa. Wow. Ooh. Ooh. Yeah. Well. I almost fell a little ill. Maybe I'd ought to put this away for a while, my dear. Charlie! Oh, something smells horrible. I gotta go. I think I might be sick. Oh, dear. What is that smell? Charlie, that's catnip. You were eating catnip. So, what's all of that? Hey, Charlie, wake up. Charlie, it makes you drunk.
I don't know what that means.
I'm just so tired. Here, drink this. Charlie. Now. Hey, wake up. Drink that. Drink it. Drink it.
Why?
Because it will make you feel better. Do you feel sick?
A little. It in a good way, you know.
Just drink it, Charlie.
Just take it. Let me wake up.
Charlie, you've got to drink it.
I'm not thirsty.
Charlie, please, no horsing around.
I'm feeling a little dizzy, to tell you the truth.
Hard. Well, don't drink it. Listen to me. You must not ever eat that again. It's really, really bad for you.
Okay.
You've got to say no to drugs, Charlie.
You know, just the...
Oh, but I love my cat, you. Oh, I just can't give it up.
Charlie, why don't you come down from there? You know you don't. You know you're afraid of heights. Now listen to me. You've got to say no to those drugs. Are you hearing what I'm saying?
Yes, sir, Mr. Sir, sir.
I'm so glad you understand now, Charlie. Now everything can go back to normal, right?
Yep, I bet you so.
Brown sugar? Well, I hope you learned a valuable lesson.
Well, I think I did.
Good, you'd better. Sometimes friends are so hard to maintain, especially the young ones. I don't know. So what do we need? So what's on the agenda today, Brown Sugar? I better go see how frisky it is. Maybe you should go, Charlie.
Okay. I just hate it when friends leave. It's so sad. Hey, honey, it's okay. Hey, honey.
That feels much better. I feel so much happier. But I gotta go check on Frisky. She looks really green. Hey, I thought she would be here.
Ugh. Oh man, I really don't feel good. Charlie,
I think I'm glad I'm cured. It's okay.
Oh, I feel awful. Just plain awful.
You look green, really green.
Ugh, oh man.
You need to get some rest, Christy.
Oh, well, it doesn't really matter anyway. I'll feel better soon. I think I'm feeling a little better now.
Well, that catnip sure doesn't smell good. Unless you get addicted to it. So Charlie's okay now?
He is.
Are you feeling okay?
Yeah, but maybe I shouldn't. Maybe I should just rest today.
Okay, you feel better, Christy.
Okay, thank you, Brown Sugar.
Okay, well, let's see. Well, I better go look, see if... I better go see if Charlie's at his house.
Charlie, you there?
Sure am. What are we gonna do today, Brown Sugar? Hey, where's Frisky?
She's still not feeling good.
Aw, man, I feel horrible.
Aw, it's not your fault, Charlie. You were addicted.
Okay, yeah, I still feel bad, though.
Nah, it doesn't matter.
Hey, let's go outside. It snowed.
You serious?
Yeah, let's. Let's have a snowball fight!
Fine with me.
Whoa!
Hey!
Whoa! Hey, you got me!
I'll get you now, Brown Sugar.
Well, I'll be darned, Charlie. Here, have that. Thanks a lot! Whoa! Hey! Whoa! Woohoo! Yeah!
Yes, dear.
Whoa! Golly, gee! Hey, I found a cure. Let's put it on the snowman. Find a thing.
Cool.
Alright, I have another book, please. Let's go somewhere else.
Alright.
Well, I guess we'd better call it a night. Okay, bye.